Welcome back, and today we're jumping back into a group I haven't checked out in a while, but I've been wanting to hear more. XG. So far I've only checked out Tippy Toes and Mascara, which Tippy Toes, I like that one. Didn't so much care for the other one, but I know they have a comeback on, what is it, the 25th, I believe, of this month. So I thought, I haven't really learned that much about the members, so let's check out this Cypher tape too. With that said, yeah, I'm curious to hear this, because with Galz XYPHER, it's going to be very rap oriented, I believe. I hope. Let's jump in and find out. Okay, she's definitely got the flow. Based on Tippy Toes, what I could hear in that, they had a rap, some rap sections in that. I wasn't entirely sure, but I had a feeling they would be extremely talented in terms of rapping and the flow and delivery. And COCONA, I believe is how she said it. She's got to be the main rapper, or actually I haven't heard the other three yet in the cypher. So far, this would be a main rapper in any other group if she's not the main rapper in this one. The confidence, the flow, the delivery. Why did I wait so long to listen to this? I saw it. I'm like, I'll check it out eventually. At the end of this, we're going to find out if this is on any streaming service, because it better be. Love the beat and visuals as well. Wait a minute, are we getting a different sound? I thought they were all gonna... My thesis made a story next page. That immortality teeth in night stage. Whether you're ready or not, it's now or never. We gon' do this, yo, yo. Tiptoeing all around the globe, leaving tracks to the Tokyo. Only spit facts while the skeptics cast back into Pinocchio. Never lacking, never slacking. 80s or 90s hip hop. Open it at like the grand fanatic. Me going dramatic, and even imagine it might be on the come up while they going down, down, down bad. No neither your shimmy hip on the mind. I'll tap it though, Hansu, my name. Yeah, my got bars that psycho drip down to the last drop on the mic. Oh, my name, double yap for the gun. Only one, one, two, suck it, grand on typo. Underdog, pre GOD. This ain't trending, it's a VIP. Elevating on a daily basis, no cloud chasing, cliche, clickbait. I am not like you, know what I try to. I got the vision, she got the sight of fame with a fortune. So then he got it, then my mother says, made a key, kaku, we on the come up. While they going down, down, bad. Ay, moon and gummer, Udina J, chang, chang, head. Ay, we on the come up. While they going down, down, bad. Ay, moon and gummer, Udina J, chang, chang, hey. So far, both of them have confidence. And you mix that with their delivery. Perfect combination. Why have we not had more comebacks from this group? We need a whole lot more. And we need an album fully dedicated to just rap. And this beat reminds me of some 80s into the late 80s, early 90s. And I love it. I didn't know we were going to have, they each have their own section to stand out in different sound and vibe. I didn't know we were going to get that, but I'm not complaining. Okay, Harvey, now I remember you. Metal sticking up, ain't no one in time. Yeah. Made my mama proud, but it's not enough. Yeah. Sit up, tag it, double dollar, says it wants. Yeah. Wouldn't never shock, getting big bumpy. I wanna bone, yeah, yeah. Harvey, the real Harvey.
love the way she delivered that.
Up on them close. Ain't no pause button on me. Ain't no problems, just to know me. Now I don't pick and choose, adjust to improve. Maintain the same energy. More like Katayoni, Gina, Myra, Kanada's ex. What's the night there? Suji, I got her eyes, white team. You not get used to, but I stick him on team. Yeah, gotta keep winning, that's a Elon Musk. Gotta live like the Beyonce knows. Chini has to get you, can't go. He got it, kagaya, 24K go. Chaka, or like I'm a kabochi, ooh. Guess, do the old instead of get, ooh. Nuga, maga, uri, kami, no, ooh. I'm winning, I'm winning, the news of you.
Uh-oh, what's happening? The reason I said I remember Harvey, she has a very interesting voice, but it fits so well for the attitude she also brings. And I'm loving this, each one showcasing different strengths of each member. And from what I'm seeing so far, we're three in. Each one of them could be a soloist and stand on their own, but then you put them all together. And you have a group like XG that I want to hear more from, and I want to hear more like this from them. Harvey's the one that caught my attention from the very beginning with her delivery and vocal tone. And so far, she's still standing out as one of my favorites, although COCONA in this one just... I loved her rap. I'm not even going to try to pick a favorite because all of them are killing it.
People talking images where the sun leaves. There is shadow under this red rock.
Jurin got the fire flame flavor. When the spice cake should taste the game changer. Big words coming out of them. No brainer, but I just can't cut it. We're sick on the top, break the zone, no. Don't be bitter, be better. Kill fetter, kill that eat that in me. I'ma go get him, yeah, the plot keeps ticking in. What a clock sticking in. I'm sicker than a sapper spitting in a pandemic like boo. In the beast, in the queen beast, in the rule. Looks be deceiving that I mean either. Never miss a beat, freaking misdemeanor. My girls with me, I don't lead them. I get lit with them. Too blunt to be modest. 今までのすべてまるで振りだね。溢れるノイズかき分ける手話数。Mommy pick a punch on a rap goddess. Too hot to cool off, na na na. Too hot to cool off, na na na. Too hot to cool off,
rap goddess.
Na na na. X marks the spot, but the girls gon' Judy Ma. 최대한바람의눈치내가왜굳이따라야해너네큐치자꾸위만떨어져네 toxic and bullshit 미슐랭스타동자 shuriken so shit ooh when they see you they go joto when they see me they go moto ay ay when they see you they go joto when they see me they go
not where I was expecting to go. That one was more of a rap singing rap while still being rap. Yeah, each one of them have totally different tones and sounds and vibes. This just made me more excited for the next comeback. Like, I was gonna check out the next one regardless, but after hearing this, I'm checking that out day one. Is it gonna be a full album? I hope so. Because I think the other two... Let me see if this is even available on streaming. Okay, so no, it's not, unfortunately. I would take this. They should have just released this. I would have listened to it. But yeah, they've only had a single album so far, which is what I thought. I'm hoping this next one's a full album and we get to hear more of stuff like this. I said Jurin. She had more of a sing rap style and more laid back and smooth. I guess all of them had a smooth flow. But the other ones, especially COCONA, hard-hitting delivery. Hers here was more smooth and easy listening. And I'm not saying that as a bad thing. I enjoy that. And to be able to deliver the way she did, take some talent. Yeah, I don't even know which one I like the most, because each one would be for when I'm in a different mood in just this one video here. Four different moods, four different vibes, and four reasons I'm excited for the next comeback. I should have watched this earlier. I'm guessing there's a tape one. Is it like this? Is it different members? Are there more videos like this of the other members that I should check out? Because I want to hear more. And I'm probably, I asked if I should check out tape one. I'm going to be honest, I'm probably doing that regardless. Just not sure when. Hopefully soon. Hopefully before the comeback. It should be before the comeback. I went into this not knowing what to expect. All I knew is there better be rap with the name Galz XYPHER. I didn't know exactly what kind of rap. I kind of did based on Tippy Toes. But it was more than I thought. And above the expectations I had. I'm actually very surprised. I'm checking out more. I'm learning more about this group now. Wasn't expecting this. I'm still surprised and not exactly sure what to say because I loved all four of their verses. Let me know what you thought about it. Let me know if there's more like this besides tape one because I'm checking out tape one. I've already decided that. I asked if I should, but I'm going to. Let me know if there's more like this besides tape one because I want more of this. Or if they have any just solo videos, even if it's singing and not necessarily rapping. I want to hear it now. Let me know what you thought of this one. I will see you in the next video.